Hi guys, welcome to my channel Daniela in Dublin. Today is Saturday and I try to go to see the White House, the place where the Irish president living. It's one tour at 10:30. It's 9:30. I have 1 hour to go there and hopefully will be some tour, because sometimes tours are cancelled if something's happened or president is busy, or maybe it's somebody there. We will see. Yeah, that's the plan for today. White House. See you there. And the journey can start. We are already in Phoenix Park and we go into a tourist office to check the tour will be available today. Hopefully yes. Two blue buses will pick up all people and we go to the White House. Super cool. Just unfortunately we cannot do photo inside. That means again, pity. You just need to go yourself and you can see how the place looks like. But I tell you how was that. In the presidential house, it's finished. It was spectacular, and he was very lucky in president library and office. President came himself to pick up some documents, and we saw him. It was really nice, beautiful trip, beautiful guys. That's the place to visit. Guys, what a great experience with the White House. I still don't remember the Irish name of the building, but was really impressed. And tour was great. You can see, you go by these buses here. Wow, wow. Really the best part of the day, for sure. Thank you for today and see you.